his way home in Modesto had quite a scary commute this morning. Modesto Fire says the man was driving home from work when he hit a tree on 9th Street. That crash sent the tree toppling over on his car, trapping him. Fire crews had to cut him out, but he was not seriously hurt. Just amazing to think that he wasn't hurt after seeing some of those pictures.